Now hopefully we're gonna finish this.
Hopefully we're gonna finish this expedition tonight. I ended up rage quitting last night because I got frustrated, extremely frustrated. Because I kept getting killed by the sentinels and stuff. I just wanted to get up those levels to get to the pillar to get the multi-tool. So the bastards ended up getting, I was getting frustrated and frustrated, and they kept coming, and I ended up rage quitting. But after thinking about it, as per usual, it's probably my own stupid fault, because this game has never, I don't know, it's never been difficult to kill the sentinels and whatnot. I've barely ever been killed by them, so I was never really worried about shields and all that sort of stuff. So I've gone and got some shields. I think I might have had one or two. I'm not that idiot. Yeah, I didn't have any of these, so I've added them. Well, I've added one in there too. So I should be a bit tougher. And I also pissed off that fucking pulse splitter, and I got myself the Scatterblaster. I used to use the Scatterblaster, but for some reason I like the look of the pulse splitter, but it just, yeah, I wasn't doing enough damage. So hopefully the Scatterblaster does some damage, and also got a combat scope with it as well. And some of these upgrades, which -2% reload time doesn't really do much. That one's not too bad. Yeah, so on that one. But I can get three more slots for that one. Yeah, I've got three more slots for this when I get some stuff to unlock. I'm not spending 20 million units on it, because I've only got like 84 million units. I've got a crap ton of nanites, which I use to upgrade the multi-tool. I don't even need nanites, it costs them. Actually, I don't want to upgrade that task class, because that just looks shitty. So yeah, the goal is to go down to one of these planets. Probably that one, I assume. One of them with there's two. Maybe that one. Pick a fight with the sentinels and hopefully get through it to get to the pillar and get that multi-tool, and then we'll have done phase 4. We'll be able to move on to phase 5, which is just leave the galaxy, which will be pretty easy, and also establish your first base, again pretty easy. So the finish is going to be very easy. But is this frustrated the shit out of me last night. Just hopefully I've upgraded and I can get it sorted. So that's the objective. And let's go. Seconds. Automatic. I don't get it. Move along. Around a little bit first. Let's see if we can just stumble across one of these things. Which I have before, but they are fairly rare to just stumble across. But yeah, it would be nice if we could do that. But the game was crashing. Oh, actually, that's another. Oh, I'm an idiot. I was about to say I could look for runaway mold. But why do I need runaway mold when I've got 1.5 million nanites already? A lot of buildings in this. Actually, that's the other thing. We'll look for everything. Grab a tin evols. As soon as you get near them, the sentinels. Well, I could grab those. What the fuck? Fungal mold? I could grab some fungal mold. That might piss off the drones. Sentinels. Definitely no. If there's some gravity balls sitting around, they will not like it if I go near them. Too bad, buddy, I'm landing. Can't talk to you. What? Up here. Take that. Yeah. I'm gonna need one of them. I'm gonna need one of them. Oh yeah. Take that. You can have that. Take one of them. And I'll put this over here.
Hells yeah.
Saving, saving, saving. Ah, well, I'm even searching for that shit because I can't build a boat. Boom, boom. Oh, I didn't see that before. Oh no. Ah, oh, I thought there's two of them down here, there's only one. Complete. Doing a bit of damage, that's nice. I like it. So sentinel. Let's have high activity here. If you want a sentinel, they're nowhere to be found. That one? Right up there.
fuck are the drones?
Sentinels. Yeah, so. Okay. Back to the space station. We want to go. Oh, it's still got my name. Nice. Shit. Any fucking systems? My God. Aggressive sentinels, there we go. Mimunatan. Number 5. That's what we're gonna get. Mimunatan, number 5. Maybe not to number 5. Okay, Mimunatan, or Mimunatan, number 5, or V, there it is, we're gonna pick a fight down there, there's some aggressive sentinels. They're aggressive, that means I'm pretty sure there should be some Gravitino bombs. And even so, just the fact that they're aggressive, they're gonna be pains in the ass. They're gonna come looking for trouble. And trouble's what they're gonna give me. Bastards. Actually, before I take it. There we go, we saved it. We saved it. We saved right there. It. Let's be dealt. Why did it drift me over there? What do you want me to see over here, game? There is nothing here.
Okay, where are those gravitino balls?
I'm flying slow, come on.
Show me some gravitino balls.
Oh, there's some.
There's some.
Yes. Oh, there's some. Ooh. I'm a little bit nervous. We're gonna have a fight. It's gonna be a fight. Detected me already. Oh, what? When did you get here? Oh, you. Stop giving him help. Buddy's not here to give you health, right? Damn it! One more! That one hit. Get the high ground. Another dog. Ah, there is. Oh, the walker, ow. Damn it! Stop hurting me! Get him! Jesus! Get off me! Out.
Shit, I'll pick that up, you know. Time out, time out.
Quiet for a second.
Let me have a breather.
Come on, Sue. Come get me Sue.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Legs.
Come on. Where are you, son of a bitch?
Coming,
maximum. Alright, if I get through this. Ah, god damn, I'm a terrible shot. Oh, look at this big bastard. Shit. Oh, I'm stupid. Oh, no. Stop shooting me. Am I gonna have to hide again? Don't make me hide again. Oh fuck, that's it. Yeah, get up close to him and reload. Nice. These things. Fuck you. Fuck you. No, no. just need a breather, fellas. Just give me a breather for a second.
Back once being
consumed. Get out of these rocks.
Oh, what did I do?
You.
Give me that.
Give me. Fucking pick it up.
Oh no.
Nearly there.
Oh, I don't know.
Got it. Oh, what the? Well, geez, that was hectic anyway.
Oh god. Actually, got slightly sweaty there. Actually, I'm going to take this jumper off.
Big fucking thick jumper on, like an idiot. Okay, that feels better.
Here we go, we are landing. Landing at the Sentinel Pillar.
Technology. Oh, that's a shit. We did it!
They said we'd never make it, but we finally came.
So, expedition. Ta-da! Phase 1, phase 2, phase 3, phase 4. All done. Yeah. Give me stuff. Give me all my stuff. Yep, that. Whatever else, okay. Okay. Let me get this. This is a good thing. Yeah. Here we go, phase 1, phase 2, phase 3, phase 4, phase 5, leave the galaxy. The core can only be reached from the final rendezvous system. For a fully fueled hyperdrive, fuel the hyperdrive warp cells in space. From the final rendezvous system. Which one was that? Or is this it? Shit. I can't click on that. Maybe this will direct me to the rendezvous 5 system. I don't know. I'll just do it from here. We are nearly done. Going to go to, what is it, Eisenham? And then build a base. So here we are here. Shut up! You're in the way. I want to respond to my settlers. What are you doing this one? Fuck off! station here.
I just want to finish the fucking expedition, and this has been the problem with the whole fucking thing. Fucking, as soon as you stop for fucking 5 seconds, you get fucking attacked by something. Fucking hell.
Honestly, this has probably been the easiest expedition, I'd assume. I'd reckon. It's pretty easy. But it's also the most frustrating. Just because they don't let you just do the fucking missions. You gotta. Like that shit. Out of nowhere. Oh, someone's coming. Oh, your settlement's under attack. And it doesn't let me try and go do the fucking mission I wanna do. Keeps trying to force me back to the settlement. I was like, I just wanna do the expedition, you bastards. So anyway, check out what we had to do. The core can only be reached from the final rendezvous system, which we are in now, I think. Objective Explorer. We'll get some Quicksilver. Base computer plans. Exploring. Core can only be reached from the rendezvous system with fully fueled hyperdrive. Stupid cat, what are you doing?
Just double check.
Right, fully fueled. I think this is the final system.
I didn't get it.
He's got a base. There's a base.
Press and hold RS to set the core.
Okay.
You want no.
Yeah, galactic core. Where the fuck? Ah, there we go.
Oh, okay.
This is it. This is it. Literally done.
I'm gonna just sit here and watch this. I like some of these things, warp things, and everything they do here. Looks
beautiful. I like these. It looks awesome, doesn't it?
Sort of shit that should be like screensaver type stuff.
Yeah.
I think I might go back to plan A when I first started the expedition. I was going to turn this expedition into like the main save and then the with the node-based computer thing and all that. Oh, that's ridiculous. Now I'm thinking if we get a base computer on it. Yeah. I'll just turn this into my normal save, especially so I got 1.5 million nanites. And I've got all the portal glyphs already.
That's not Eisentherm, it's a whole new galaxy. It's a whole new galaxy. Although I don't think that really matters because the planets all still look the same anyway. Unless there's something weird in this galaxy, which would be cool, but who knows? Nice.
Okay.
The Galactic. Yeah, baby.
Holy shit.
Anyway. Yeah, base computer. Some dickhead, of course, went and built a base right there. And that's why I think they did this expedition for us to not have bases. Like, they took the bases away from everyone, stopped people doing this fucking shit. Whoever this guy is who built this, you're a fucking clown. Yeah, whatever. I don't give a shit about the settlement. I'm in a new galaxy, dude. Paradise plant, there you go, straight away. Let's just go here to the paradise planet. And build a base.
To the base. To the base. Da-di-da-di-da. La la la. Plenty to offer. Thank you.
Yeah, we have completed the mission. Out of time 16. Breadcrumbs. We are done. We have completed the expedition. Completed. Ah. Hostile attack vector detected. Where is it? Gonna attack me on the ground here. What? Is that it? Wasn't very hostile to me. So, start building.